These guys in this country dies because of heavy duty. Discrimination in this nation makes everybody unhappy. Diamond to bronze, they always mix distinction between. No hope for the scenarios, no future for these stitches. After the test, he gets on the fest with his friends. It's compared with him in the past. It was like he got a pass, cause he pressed for the grade, so he went back home right after the class. For weeks have been trapped in numerous catches, and he prepared with patience 3 months before the D-Days. What he got to capture is mama's bad reaction. He also wore the horizon, but nobody does listen. These guys in this country dies because of heavy duty. Discrimination in this nation makes everybody unhappy. Diamond to bronze, they always mix distinction between. No hope for the scenarios, no future for this stitches. He almost has done what he got to solve. He looked out of the window, blood blue sky of the window. For what I have been born and what's next to the fall. He knows HIV impossible, Harvard, Yale and Brown University. Teachers, friends and even parents don't express, but they do make discrimination. With the grade that he got, he fought with his mouth for that he got sent. With his face collapsed. These guys in this country dies because of heavy duty. Discrimination in this nation makes everybody unhappy. Diamond to bronze, they always mix distinction between. No hope for the scenarios, no future for these stitches. I feel sorry about that, but I can't break that heart. Well, you must accept it, don't give up, can't climb over the wall. Well, I believe you have part of climbing, don't blame it. I feel sorry about that, but I can't break that heart. Well, you must accept it, don't give up, can't climb over the wall. Well, I believe you have part of climbing, don't blame it. Flame your passion. These guys in this country dies because of heavy duty. Discrimination in this nation makes everybody unhappy. Diamond to bronze, they always mix distinction between. No hope for the scenarios, no future for these stitches.